Hey, Eddie Van Halen here to tell you a little bit about the new 5153S. The 5153S is a circuit modification I developed for the 5153 right before the band went on tour in 2012. My tastes are always changing a little bit over time, and I was happy with the 5153, but it's typical for me to always want a little more gas in the tank. So 2 weeks before we packed up the trucks to roll out, I asked the team I work with at EVH Fender to help me develop a circuit mod in time for me to tour. Well, if you can imagine this, it's kind of like a turbocharged 5153, which some people are like, huh? Because the standard 5153 is a mega beast to begin with, but it's even hotter than the standard 5153. There's increased gain in channel 2 and 3, and the tone of channel 2 is much more closely derived from the character of channel 3. So when you channel switch from channel 2 to channel 3, you don't hear a shift in tonal character. I would say channel 2 and channel 3 share a more common DNA, and the switch from channel 2 to channel 3 is seamless overall. The other thing I love about the 3S is that we added independent resonance controls for each of the three channels. This allows you to dial in the sub or the low end thud on each channel individually to custom tailor the low end punch of each channel. In short, it's a presence knob for the low end. We also added external bias probe ports and an external bias pot, so you can adjust the bias quickly if necessary without having to take the head out of the box. Lastly, we styled the cosmetics, the 3S, with a blackout stealth look to complement the stealth finished Wolfgang that has been more or less my main guitar for about the last 3 years or so. We added a stealth out 5153 4x12 cabinet loaded with a quartet for my EVH G12 20 waters to round out the package. Still get the standard 5153, which I still love and use, as do a lot of other players. It's just that my tastes do change, and throughout my career I've always evolved in my chasing and making of tone, and I will continue to. It's just part of my DNA.